leader for the trade, and so it was.